Hey guys, the question is, Stellar Incorporation is a distributor of prepaid telephone cards to customers in its convenience stores. When Stellar sells the cards, it then pays the telecommunication companies TeleExpress less a commission of 20% of the selling price to customers. Here, Stellar receives $3,800 in cards in January 2020. Stellar sold 55% of the cards in February, 30% in March and 15% in April. It cost TeleExpress $2,900 to provide the telephone service on the cards sold by Stellar. Indicate how much income Stellar should recognize in January, February, March and April. So here, first of all, we will calculate income for January. So here, for January, income will be zero because there is no sale in January. Then in February there is 55% of the cards sold in February, so total is $3,800 multiplied by 55%, and it has received 20% of commission, so multiplied it by 20%, so it is equal to $418. Now for March, again total $3,800 multiplied by, in March 30% are sold in March, multiplied by 30%, and his commission 20%. So here it is equal to $228. Now for April, total $3,800 multiplied by 15%, then multiplied by commission 20%. So here $3,800 multiplied by 15%. $114. So here are our solutions. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. And thank you for watching my solution.